this is mainly just, you know, real patient cases. I've seen cases similar to these, but these are not necessarily all mine cases.
Thank you.